Okay, my lovelies. Well, this is the end of this glitter mix video. And I call this leprechaun kisses, okay? I do have one that's called leprechaun kisses, but this is a retake of it. I don't think I did this one on video. So this is what I came to do for you today. My next video after this will be a mixed media video. I still have swatches to do for model ones, but that's okay. I'll do it on a previous, on the next video. So let's just zoom. Let me focus. Yes, look at that. Okay. That's how that looks, all right? This is an acrylic. And that's the underneath. That's a lot of goodies and four leaf clovers at that. But this is how this looks, okay? That's a lot of goodness in there. OMG! And here you go. Once again, that is my leprechaun kisses. Okay, so thanks so much for watching and tuning in with me once again. And I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here, all right? So with all that said and done, all right, I'm gonna send you guys off with a mwah, 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 a bunch of kisses, a bunch of kisses. And God bless you, watch your views now and always, okay, my lovelies? And I'll catch you guys on my next video. Thanks for watching, bye.